XRP USD down 7.5% on Monday, as the crypto market continues the bearish trend, without signs of recovery for now. Ripple is down as much as 7.5% in trading from Monday, as the crypto market continues to flounder. It remains business as usual for the cryptocurrency, which is now in its fourth consecutive week sitting in the red, with little sign of revitalization. The weekend saw the price drop slightly, seeing prices as low as 57 cents this morning, currently sitting at 58 cents, as of 7:30 a.m. Continued threats of regulation and the perceived skepticism of crypto success has seen the price of all cryptocurrency markets remain negative for the past month. The question of whether the bubble is about to burst is ever on the lips of investors, but the market seems to be keenly feeling the effects of these warnings. Early in 2018, Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, again rattled investors as they promised to bring cryptocurrencies to regulation amid fears of widespread hacks. Adding to this, a Japanese Bitcoin investor known as Tokyo Whale rocked the market with a shocking crypto fire sale, panicking investors. Despite the apparent doom and gloom, Ripple co-founder Jed McCaleb is striving to make Ripple the most successful crypto coin on the market. Getty Ripple Price News: Ripple price is falling today. Speaking to CNBC, McCaleb says the secret ingredient to a successful cryptocurrency is to widely distribute the underlying currency behind their holding firm. He said, "What we are trying to build at Stellar is an internet-level protocol, and I think it is important that that be done by a non-profit entity. Like, if you imagine an internet created by a full-profit company, we would be in a very different world. And that's essentially what we are trying to do, where payments work, how information works on the internet now, where everything is interoperable, you can send money to anywhere, and so you kind of just need this kind of governance and structure that wasn't really done in Ripple, and kind of beyond that, it's important to have lots and lots of participants in the network. Not just a few. So one of the things that we are doing at Stellar is distributing the underlying asset, the underlying coin, very widely, and I think that's kind of a key thing to actually make these things successful." Ripple was also one of many cryptos dealt a blow this week as Twitter announced cryptocurrency adverts for initial coin offerings, ICOs, will be banned on the platform. In a statement, the company said, "We have added a new policy for Twitter ads relating to a cryptocurrency. Under this new policy, the advertisement of ICOs and token sales will be prohibited globally. Adverts pertaining to ICO tokens, exchanges or wallets will all be affected by the ban." Getty Ripple Price News: Cryptocurrency prices drop. A recent survey of American millennials looked to find out how they would invest $10,000 in the crypto market. Surprisingly, 9.19% of millennials 18 to 34 would invest their cash in the market, compared to 4% of Gen Zers 35 to 54 and 3% of baby boomers. While Bitcoin 76% and Ethereum 12% proved popular among investors, Ripple managed to convince none of the millennials it is the currency to choose. Bitcoin has become synonymous with cryptocurrencies, so it is no surprise that it scoops up most of the votes, but Ripple surprised many commentators. To explain this apparent lack of trust for Ripple, it is worth noting that it only fully became known last year and hasn't been in the public sphere long enough to make an impact.